Remember, when there's a fire and you're crawling, make sure you crawl as low as possible. The hot temperatures and hot gases that are above you, you want to stay as low as possible. Make sure you feel that door with that back of that hand. Make sure it's safe. When you open it, make sure you allow your younger siblings to go first.